Sonic 06 gives you that really weird feeling where if you watch someone else play, you're like, you're fucking terrible. But as soon as you play it, you're like, oh, you are bad because it's bad.
Can I grab the missile? No, that's not how.
Grab the floor.
There's a way to grab missiles, isn't there?
Yeah, you just use telekinesis.
Oh, yeah, that's a good question.
That wasn't even a question. God damn it. Well, you know, take him to the face is definitely one of those options. But
well, I'm pressing I'm pressing right trigger, which is the psychokinesis button or whatever.
Just leave. Fuck this. Oh.
No, don't go through him. Hit him. That was my plan.
Oh.
I can't even make strategies. Huh?
What? I don't even know what you're supposed to do.
Neither do I. Good question.
Just leave. Get out of here.
How do I? Where do I go?
That way.
Am I not supposed to use a giant glowing door?
No, just go.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't jump to that thing where I accidentally walk off the cliff before hitting it.
Like, who the fuck cares at this point? I don't.
I thought I was supposed to do something there because it was glowing stuff. Dude. Oh. Hey, dude. Stop. Where are these coming from? You can't just. You can't just do surprise off-screen shit because I can't tell what's going on.
Easy.
Yeah, but the fucking spike balls, I can't see them coming because of the camera. You can't
Jesus. Just
everything die. Are you dead yet, dude? I'm sure more boxes will happen. There.
You missed.
Whatever. Just fall over.
Stole his arm.
Whatever. Here, now you're just, wow, you're very light.
So use your thing. You use your psychokinesis
on an area with a three. Okay, what's it gonna do? Oh. Good thing this thing was here for me. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a little awkward. Oh.
Get that coin. Yeah.
Fucking surprise lasers. This looks just like the place I was in earlier, where we did the weird trial.
Yeah.
Ow. Dude, just chill for a second. I'm trying to grab things.
Wow, it's still really this bad?
You...
Like, because the camera doesn't look like you don't fucking know how to play video games.
Well, the camera
right
doesn't look at things, so you just have to, like, run up to things and hope you can grab them with the trigger and then just sort of throw them at directions. And then maybe stuff will die.
God.
And you're just, you have tiny projectiles coming from off screen because you're trying to look at the things you're trying to grab.
Yeah, this game just
I just can't see what I'm doing because the game doesn't want me to. So that's why. Yeah. Like, I know what I'm doing. You run around.
Oh, see? Okay.
Okay, I almost killed this guy without knowing he was in the room. So that's how this is going. That was slowdown because the game couldn't take the explosions from one enemy shooting at me. There, he died off screen. Jeez,
yeah, because it looks terrible when you're playing. I'm watching you and getting irritated.
Because I'm playing as Silver.
And I feel like you don't know what you're doing. Like, I feel like it's your first time picking up an Xbox controller.
What am I doing?
You're bringing up rocks.
Oh, there's things. Okay. Off screen.
Bring no rocks up!
Hey, here's an idea. Face that direction with the camera while I'm doing it, so I know what I'm doing. Where'd they go? Are they there? Okay. That's the stairs, I guess.
Is that what you brought up?
I think so.
Not bad.
What did I call
it?
What did I do?
Wait, did Sonic
What
stay-
did I do?
Did Sonic stay where he was? How did he get over here?
What did I do?
Is that bird waiting for you? I don't...
They just switch characters arbitrarily, but then you never have any sense of like, I did this
with
this character.
Oh, okay, there's Silver.
Did I make these stairs? Is that the point?
I don't fucking know.
Do I jump down there?
No, you gotta go to the bird.
Why would I go to the bird? He's flying around.
Because he's waiting for you.
No, he's not.
Go get closer to the edge.
No, he's so not waiting for me. Is he?
Yes!
What? How did I get here? What did I do?
Who fucking cares?
What did I do?
Beat the level. We're almost done
bird?
With this fucking game. Jesus.
I just
let it be over.
There's just such abrupt character changes with no apparent reason. Are you timing this?
No.
God damn it, Andrew.
There's no need to.
Just abandon our episode structure at the very end.
Yes. Balls to the wall, son. Balls to the wall, and a bird flies fast. Holy shit, that bird flew fast. Yeah, okay, this is how houses are made. Oh, that's where it draws the line, Keith. That's where it draws the line.
Well, we can't make you walk horizontally. Vertically, that would just be a little silly.
Yeah.
I'm not pressing anything right now, by the way.
Cool.
You're looking at me, not holding the controller.
I absolutely
It's doing
not.
This on its own.
You're doing that on your own.
What's going to happen? Ah! I just don't like that.
You can't see right now, but my face is horrified.
I don't like it when it does that, because I'm worried. It's going to
trip.
I'm always convinced that it's just going to betray my trust and kill me when I don't have control of the
character.
Oh,
it will, because we've seen it.
Yeah, because that has happened.
We've seen it so many times.
I'm not editing that replay in.
Oh, yeah, you are.
No, you have to if you're going to do it. I'm going to be gone.
Oh, you're right.
What? Bye-bye.
That was a menial threat.
I don't know if they could even hurt me at that speed.
Wind!
Just keep hitting it.
There are too many birds.
Yeah, there are. It's a little worrying. This game got American as fuck.
Now they're just flying in.
How long
does
this go?
What?
I don't like watching the game play itself.
Well, Japan does, because they don't have to fucking build anything.
What's with this fucking sideways feet? Look at his back foot. Ah!
Were they just about to throw you off the edge?
I think they were. Die, die, die. Combat hard. See, this is why I don't like playing a silver, because Sonic does. Is there a floor?
Meh, no.
You can't just do that to me, man. Is that okay? You tricked me.
Why would it do that? You put the...
Wait. You can't just go up the step? But you,
Oh, that's why.
Fair.
You learned the hard
way.
Wow.
The rudder...
No, turn around. No, turn around. There you go.
Ah! No! Stop! I can't...
What
the fuck is this shit? Am I going
in here? Wait, did you just go back to where the wind brought you before?
I don't...
Yes, you did.
What have I accomplished?
You're supposed to go the other way. You're not supposed to break windows.
Well, they're there. They taught me to break windows, though. With their level. It was required to progress earlier. Oh, they just opened a door? Stop.
Yeah.
That was a... Wait. It was a checkpoint that goes nowhere.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess it was a checkpoint if I went down the stairs, but why would I go down the stairs? The death stairs as opposed to just like the free window. I got killed by going to...
You know, here's the other thing.
I got killed by level design.
They don't explain these robots either. They just show the just, fuck up and
why
there's
they,
no
or
level.
Why they have just giant weak spot buttons on their chests?
But there's no progression where, in these robots.
I don't see what I'm doing, but I guess I'm doing it. One up. I just can't see what I'm doing. Whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
I kill this dude. I don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to go or if it's just... Is this just a secret? Okay.
Yeah, that's one way.
Surprise progress.
Sonic, you can go any way you want.
I just assume I'm going the right way because there's arrows. That was really drawn out. Okay.
Okay. You missed the coin, by the way.
I don't care.
This is shit.
I just want the level to end.
100% completion status.
I
want to
make it.
That's
this looks so much like Dark Souls and it's distracting me.
It is?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's an area called Anna Orlando that looks just like this. It's actually where my Let's Play stopped. death. Why?
Just like, now press
you just
A
press
to
A.
Win.
Yeah, just press A for a while and then it's over.
Yeah, but what a waste.
Is there any more thing?
Just not press A.
Is there any more things
going
in here? Ah!
Oh! Come on, Keith.
What is that?
I don't know.
It's all lightning-y. It's just one of those dudes. Just being lightning-y for a while. Whatevs. I'm out.
End of level?
Guess I'll miss that one. Ah! That's why you don't press directions.
God.
They trick you, like, oh, go a little to the left and you'll get this thing. No. Oh.
Wow, you just didn't speed up. I love
whatever.
That.
Everyone get out of my level. The end.
You just...
Do I touch this?
Are these walls breakable?
I'm scared to try.
No, you just keep going the other... You're going the right way. Right there.
There we go. Hey, bad guys. Death. 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 There we go.
God.
Is it stressing you out?
Yeah.
It's stressing me out, and I'm sweating all over this controller.
Oh my god.
A retarded pig.
You can't... just fucking...
Remember when we had to fight
this? We're at the part now where you can't even complain about the game because we've been playing for pretty much the whole thing. So anything we can possibly say about why this game sucks, we've already said it like 12 times. But it's just...
I stress out because I don't know what they're about to do with me.
Yeah, that's the most flabbergasting part, is that you'll just play a fucking game and you don't even know what you're doing and you're almost done beating it. Like, you just don't...
I should be more used to the nonsense by now.
And they keep introducing new shit, like this windsurf thing. This is like in the level before the end of the game. You're never gonna use this again. Why introduce this fucking thing?
It's like the monkey destruction switch in Sonic Adventure.
Yeah, because I'm gonna get that coin. Fuck you.
Where you just destroy a monkey to progress once. Remember that?
In what?
In Sonic Adventure.
Oh, God.
There's just a monkey you kill for some reason. And then never again. And he wasn't doing anything to you, he was just there.
He was on scout. He was just like on patrol.
He was just a monkey that was sitting there, and you murder him to open a door. Because Sonic. The guy, you know, Sonic. The guy, the... probably the number one most famous video game character for saving animals.
No, he saves real animals. That was a robot monkey.
Fuck it. That's not an acceptable distinction.
It absolutely
that's
is.
Evil.
That's a very specific robot henchman.
Isn't there like, wait, is he from the show?
Yeah,
was there a monkey on the show?
He was on the show.
Oh.
Way past cool. I don't